yeah, this is Shervin from Spot On Media.
I don't know if you...
Yes. Thank you.
Hi, Steve. This is Danny from Spot On Media. Don't worry.
I wanted to ask you something a little interesting. I wanted to see if you'd be interested to invest in a Christian film.
We started this project on a leap of faith, but now we had to look at the reality of actually making a motion picture.
Once we did the budgeting, we realized it was a lot more than we expected, and honestly, I didn't know how we were going to raise the money for this film.
I've got a sign on my wall, right above my desk, and it says, "Stand still and see what your God can do." And I truly believe that when you are faced with a situation that you can't handle,
okay,
just put it in God's hands, pray about it, and He will help you figure it out.
So we called neighbors, friends, far away relatives, you know, whoever we thought would be interested in investing in this film.
I'm going to send it to you right now. Okay? Don't go anywhere.
We were looking for somebody who would want to invest for more than just the profit reasons. We were looking for someone who would want to invest because it was a Christian film, because of its message and the impact it was going to have on people.
Hello? Looks like we lost one.
And we kept getting rejection after rejection.
And at times it was very frustrating because everybody loved the script, but no one wanted to take the risk and put in the money.
Days were passing by, months, and nothing. And our Facebook fan page was growing. We had 7,000 fans praying about this one project, Crossroad, to go through. But we knew to just trust God, and that if it was His will to make this movie, it would happen.
And then it happened.
God worked a miracle in my life that I'll never forget. And I was just waiting for an opportunity on how I can get a message out and do something for Him. And after reading Crossroad, I knew this was it. I knew this movie had to be made. I knew it was my chance to praise Him. And that's why I'm getting involved in Crossroad.
Last week, Shervin and I met with David, and we signed the contract, and he transferred the entire amount into our account, and we are finally ready to make this movie.
Thanks to all of you and all of your prayers, this movie is going to be made.